Hey everybody, good evening. I update you with some news. I know from the chats I like groceries within our community, Girl Boy community. And in the chats, always positive. I never made, big opinion about them. They made a video about me. And let's take a look. Let's just take a look. I subscribed. And it just, the thing is that I forgot that I said these things. I don't regret that I said these things because not I for, I knew that I don't recall saying them. But now this is like they say, everything on the internet is documented, right? And you know that when I, that's the thing, I didn't even, it's good that I see this because I forgot that why Jessica Messica sent me tomatoes. Jessica Messica, why the fuck did you send me tomatoes? Are you out of your mind? Who took a shit in your head these days? Like, what the fuck? Why would you do that? It didn't make any sense to me, but look. With volume. There's no volume.
Alpha bacon, you go to a very
That's alpha
special one.
bacon, yeah, alpha bacon. Let's start it again. Okay. Let's start. Wait, I don't know why this is happening. It's not my fault. It's the YouTube.
I can't even give you the destination where to fuck off to. All the other people you can fuck off to normal destinations, but Alpha Bacon, you go to a very special one. I'm making lemonade. Hold on, I want to put a song. And you can keep your tomatoes. You know, you can
Look.
stuff your tomatoes up your ass hole. And
You
also, you
can see
can
the
put the
people. You can
tomato. You
see the
can give it
people.
to S Jam.
Look, look, Jessica, I see a tomato. Alpha bacon.
Ariel, fuck off. Alpha bacon, fuck off. Alpha bacon, you go fuck off. But fuck off deep. You alpha bacon, you fuck off. I can't even give you the destination where to fuck off to. All the other people you can fuck off to
I
normal
would like the video.
destinations,
It's not
but
a bad
alpha bacon,
video.
you go to a very.
I said the things I forgot, but I stand behind what I said. That I called out names. I was just annoyed in general, but the point that I'm making is a good point. Now let's get back to what I actually want to make the video about. This is just, the beginning of this. I want to talk about mods in a positive, with some positive background, yeah? Because your mama says all the time, my mods are amazing, and today people send money for the mods. I want to ask you, are these mods getting that money? $300, are they getting it? Question mark. And in the end, the mods are so great. What makes a great mod? For me, I always wondered, with this mod, the name is in blue. I thought, oh, it makes you feel special or something. You can control a bit. It's a nice touch to be a mod and everything, but to be a great one, it's kind of pathetic, I find. Because if you're a great mod, why the fuck don't you fucking have your own fucking channel? Doesn't that make sense? If you're a good mod, that means you know how to, what YouTube is all about, and otherwise you wouldn't be considered a good mod. So then make your own channel, or am I wrong? You spend your time on somebody else's channel, on building someone else's channel. From those $300 there from your mama, you think somebody's gonna see a dollar or no? And they don't even want. They're pathetic people. As I told you, I made a documentary about who are these mods' pets. Look at the channel and you see the people. Look at the people, and then I don't need to say more. I don't need to say no more. Just look at the channel of pets. That's all I have to say. Yes, mods. And this chat is undefeated. This chat is undefeated. It's good that he gives his audience credit. But it is all so phony for me, and he talks about hypocrisy and everything, when I find that it's pretty phony. A good creator and a good reactor does not depend on mods. Not at all. They have it under control, and if they have mods, they have maybe one or two, but very good and professional, that are not children. Nah, that don't seek attention, attention seekers, attention thirsty. Yes. It is. It's how I think. I just put it out there once again. Everybody. Always do your thing, you know? And it's all right in life to make mistakes and to say, stick up for your mistakes. We're human. Everyone makes mistakes. But keep decent, you know, like keep with dignity and keep. I don't even want to talk about Breezy. I didn't even know I was missing. I cannot follow everything. I follow what I catch. I cannot even talk about Breezy and the calendar. That's for another day. I think I've talked enough. Everyone, peace. Enjoy the rest of the evening and the night.